Well, we're going to end this terrific opening night with a very old and dear friend of ours. One of the advantages of having been around the planet as many years as I have is you've met a hell of a lot of people, and I've met presidents, prime ministers, ambassadors, even the odd emperor or two, Louis Armstrong, Ella Fitzgerald. I've met a hell of a lot of people over these last 76 years. But I don't know anyone more extraordinary than this lady. She and I have walked many a picket line together. I don't think we've ever been arrested together. We've been arrested separately, but not together. But it could still happen. And the way the world is going, it might very well. Anyway, she is a remarkable woman. As a humanist, as a progressive protester for peace and justice, but the reason she's here is because she can sing like hell. Joyce Katzberg.